My people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you, Bison.
Day 9. Young Commander Calderos believes that the demonic scourge will flee before a bloody show of Rise's force. He intends to lead a charge from our fortifications tomorrow. Calderos can commit suicide by stupidity if he wants. But I'll be damned if I send my lads with him.
Embrace your power, and you will survive.
Not ready yet. patience.
Returning to town.
Well, are you ready? Then your trial begins.
Thank you.
Not ready yet. Not yet. Ready yet.
Thank you.
yet. Returning to town.
Well done.
Thank you.
The fallen star is close.
There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't help with the gas.
Not enough left.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his...
Please, move your cart.
How dare you speak...
Lord Mayor, please.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Death may be upon us all.
Patience. Not yet. Not ready yet. Not yet. Not ready yet. Patience.
Thank you. can no longer deny the true nature of the evil that rises from the depths of the cathedral. It is almost too horrible to admit the truth of it. It is the Dark Lord of Terror, Diablo himself, who plagues
us. Not yet.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may for many years. Villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went...
A miracle has happened. A hero, like one out of Uncle Deckard's tales, appeared and saved us. I know in my heart that my uncle still lives. And I pray that the hero will bring him home safely.
Patience.
Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
Dark secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key.
I will go.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him. The fight is over for this one. Tristram Cathedral. Fallen star lies within. Not ready yet. Patience. Make your peace quickly. Not ready yet.
It's inside me.
Not yet. Bad luck for you, friend.
Foul minions, stay back. Passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I rescued the old scholar and learned from him that a creature called the Skeleton King stands between me and the star, but not for long.
What happened with John? He was of your order.
Many Nephilim have stood where you are now, but few succeeded in overcoming. Guardian has found you. You...
To be honest, I can't believe I'm still in business.
Anything could happen. That's too bad. Hello there. See you soon.
My stomach feels strange.
Did you forget to eat it?
No. In fact, I decided to get the day's eating out of the way all at once. I kept at it until I couldn't take another bite.
Well, it sounds like...
Not ready yet.
Thank you. Master has begun his work on the skull. Nothing that you do. In flames.
Thank you.
am returning to town.
is an impossible thing. The secret history of a and a ruined survivor to remember. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost? But for the record, this seems to be
not ready yet. Patience. Yet.
Patience. Not yet.
The world.
Just the thing. This will help.
Prove yourself worthy of your you
ready yet. Not ready yet. Not yet.
yet. Not ready yet.
You're still...
I wish you luck, hero.
Yeah.
patience. Not ready yet. Yes. Here. overburdened. I need to go back.
You're vast